Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
It's a litter.
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it just a bunch of kittens?
I don't know what. It's called a litter.
It's so dumb.
It's not a litter of kittens.
Okay. Hot air balloon.
We're walking. Let's go. Find your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah!
Can do you think I can just drown here? Will Ellie just drown? And this is how it all ended.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
You're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man.
This way.
Worse.
Okay. Teach me how to swim.
Push the water with whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick.
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You really need to stop letting people rile you up.
Sadly, not dicks.
Point still stands. Right, get another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Is that really load bearing?
There.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
Like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just
Laser discs. I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
Yeah, we do.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur!
What are you doing?
Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump! Just climb down.
Oh. I'm gonna jump.
Break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How'd you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it.
Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
Try it on.
I do.
Here it was.
How long is this segment where they make me like reminisce with the character I saw brutally murdered 4 hours ago?
Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. I mean, at least that's what they call them on this Ruby I saw.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, this is for you.
Very fine.
Did you get it? It's because you're old.
No, I get it.
Compsognathus. Whew. Good name for the place.
It's warm.
Did you see that in a movie too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one.
It's a sequel. It wasn't as good.
Talk about, laying it on the line there.
Is this gonna be a thing? Please don't let it be a thing.
Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
It's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me?
Whatever floats your boat.
This does. It floats it all day. Gallimimus's name means chicken. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh, imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, there's one of the guys said, that's a big amount of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
Something to go.
Oh, good one. Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor.
So small. Well, don't touch the movies, I guess.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling you said that.
Please don't. Get you in the right light. Oh, Tommy.
Oh, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Yeah. Excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Hey, Joel.
Ellie.
Don't you dare take it off. My birthday, my rules. Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, then. I see the appeal.
Told ya. Did you know this was here?
We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
You just have a stroke?
My very mother of ours.
Oh, okay. I get it. Pretty cool. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I have to guess. It was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And we lived through it.
That got my universe moment.
Thanks.
Did they become super fine?
What?
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Where's the real one?
Considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. How many times you've been to the moon?
Twice.
Six times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna make it seven. So cool.
How's it smell?
Like space. And dust. What the heck?
Oh! Okay.
Wow.
Did you look at all these ones?
Oh, so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Nine, You're welcome, Kevin.
What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself up there?
Be in there.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, you can't chicken out now. Bad news. There's a ship blocking the door.
Well, if you can find me another way in, I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
The dinosaurs are around.
Feels like it's time for me to run into some infested. Like, it's irritating because I can feel the pop scare coming. You know, that makes it all the more annoying.
was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark.
No, I've had enough guitar. So, like, I feel like another cutscene is coming.
How'd you fix it? It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school. This guy, Owen, he went AWOL. Maybe Tommy got to him. Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet. So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at, that's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out too, so I'm assuming that's their home base.
Last night was stupid.
Lone male trespasser? Tommy. Where's 14? Not 100% sure.
Okay, I guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood. Or rest.
Okay.
Athena?
Yeah. It's for good luck. I don't believe in you. I do.
Oh, right, fix, right. I'm gonna go into options and I'm gonna turn on this camera. No. Just like within an area I'm supposed to explore. Okay, enhance listen mode. It's almost more annoying, like, I'd almost rather miss stuff, I guess. So it feels like it's marking shit, like, multiple times. Oh, it just goes so far. Jeez. Can't I just kill this dog with a hammer? Thank you. Ugh. Why do they, like... Ah, come on. God, I wish they wouldn't put dogs in games, because who the fuck wants to fight dogs? Like, this is irritating. Oh, there's so many enemies. I'm just like, I don't know. This game is better when it's actual corridors, like you're invading. Like, can I just sneak past all these people? Like, is there some door? Like, cause I'm absolutely tired of this.
Over here!
Christ. The coolest thing about this game is how the enemies have no ammo limitations and don't have to reload. I think that's what I like best about it. God, we could just be at home in Jackson right now.
Oh, come on. This crack shot shit. And one annoying thing is, like, one of the women had a machete, but because I killed her before she used her machete, I don't think I'm allowed to loot it. And I could have just run up to this door, I guess. Yeah. No, oh, because this is a puzzling section, Ellie. So no one heard it. Because we're in a puzzling section, and the only purpose here is to, yeah, move that to, yep. Not there, I guess, because that would let me go back the way I came, but that cannot be allowed.
Tattoo shop.
Thank you.
Is that the way I have to go? Because I don't want to fucking go that way. Whatever's in there can't possibly be worth it, right? So bad, I guess.
It's like they've been locked in here for years.
Just the safe. Not written on the wall or anything. Post-it note. belt. Oh, that was a double kill. Too bad there's not an achievement for, like, getting a safe before, you learn the combo. Oops. Thank you. think they like made her slit a pig's throat, like to capture her facial reaction to the strain. These infected, like, kill animations are really slow. This, like, item radar has given me major FOMO. Okay, so I'm gonna jump over this and... Can we get in the jacuzzi? Yeah. People told me there were tadpoles here. Look at them. Look at them little tadpoles. Nature finds a way. Oh, come on. Health is gone. What, can I not use a gun? Why do I gotta waste all? Oh, because this gives me the bow. There we go. I think wood doesn't rot.
Yeah, this'll
do. Good, I got one arrow in the holster, or an arrow in my clip. I'm gonna tinkle. Alright. Time to climb over a wall we can't get back over.
Hey! We got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No. A fucking guy is nearby.
Shit.
We're looking for two!
What is all that smoke?
Blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers!
building in the area searched. Someone must have slipped past us. Over here!
Fucking labradoodle. God, it like makes you kill a lot of dogs. Sure. Very scripted. Oh yeah, I could go pull my arrows from the dead. Very cool. I finally killed enough people? I want to gather. Hunter-gatherer. If I have to do that whole segment over, I'm done. Oh, this is tiring. Alright, there we go. I am tired of killing people.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
gunplay really sucks.
Fuck.
Oh, I'm so tired of killing people. I get it, it's bad, whatever. Yeah, you're gonna. I wish the game would just have me stop saying shut the fuck up and just kill them immediately, because that's, I'm gonna keep doing it. I'm not gonna stop. I'm tired of killing. I'm tired of killing the dogs, particularly. Okay, this is the area I would have sneaked to. Right. I think I got mostly everything. Oh, is this another fucking dog? God, how many fucking dogs do they make you kill? So, hold on a sec. Did I just pick up denatured alcohol? Because I don't think that's what you use for first aid. What do you want, lady, for me to let the fucking dog eat me? Hey, Jesus, you know? It'd be nice if it had actual cover mechanics, right? Like, maybe, like, if you don't want your dog killed, don't train it to be an attack dog. And of course, these things are just them. I know, Ellie. I'm getting a little tired of all this as well. No, that's just the bat. Okay, here's the thing they thought. We thought Jesse's just been following us this whole time in secret. I'm sorry, I mean, who is this? I don't know.
What the hell are you doing here?
I'm gonna let you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Who's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. My friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it.
I redo that because I'm fucking up every gunshot. Alright, whatever.
Go, go! way. Dina!
This dude loves leaning against shit, huh?
Hey, you okay?
Nothing, no sleep, we'll take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah, okay, come on. Easy. How'd you get past Maria?
Sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
AFB. There's a bad snow and I crossed the border. I've been an 18-hour stretch of time.
Now Ellie is cucked. Is this another dream?
Huh?
Are you with me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. Okay.
Anyway. Silent dream. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said. Okay. What's going on?
Nothing.
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
I'm feeling generous.
Unless there's some breath. Breath holding mechanic.
Got an aim higher.
I see.
Alright.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop.
Yeah. Jesus.
There you go.
Sounds
these tricky. Are.
Long patrol. Let's clear them out. There you go. See a few more.
Oops.
Shit.
Yeah, right in the ass.
That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter.
Oh, okay.
They're leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year.
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature, shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the ship. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Look up by the truck there. Munching on that deer. Guess they're hungry. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. Something about the ski lifts? Look way out. Under those gondolas. By that tower. See?
Nah.
What you think?
Beauty. Three left. You're really getting it.
Yes.
A couple more. Well done. I have to tell Joel about this. I'm not seeing anymore.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything. But Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hide and bother.
Okay, I will try.
Eddie.
Oh boy. Are we gonna hang out in the same place he was beaten to death?
How's it like?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh. I see you've, you haven't gotten out of chasing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, you're. Get you some news.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweet banquet. I'd keep watch.
Where's that kiddo?
Sure.
That's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Okay. Let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. He's even recommending you for parapatrol. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look, you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school.
Did you like them?
Oh, you know, I, not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match,
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist, how they explained it.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. I'm gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
Need a boost?
I got it.
But our girl's grown up.
I don't think we can go this way.
What? Damn. Used to be able to swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
I don't know if they're just having it, he's just looking at it, or if I'm supposed to go in that way.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. Through! Hold on!
Alright.
Looking.
Too skinny. Need to eat more.
You're welcome.
Ellie, here. I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Mask on.
Ugh, do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You gotta be smart with this. You start wearing that mask, you know, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Jesse, Dina.
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
We patrolled the streets. Been like a bit of an interesting thing.
Maybe.
Come here.
They are on patrol, right?
Hey, what's up? Yeah, sure. Okay. Yeah, I'll figure it out. Okay. All right. Yep. Bye-bye. Like a segment where he's not programmed to shoot them, so.
Joel, I think we did it.
I think so.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
I should have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now. Looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Feels like an arm's gonna break through or something. It's just a flashback. It doesn't even matter.
Hey, over here!
Solid. sleep on Shakov.
I want to get out of here. Two bloaters back there.
It'll be fine. Spores are clear.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
Let's deal with them too, anyway. Date, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye.
Not so keen with this one.
Let's see.
Don't hold your breath. I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year. Tell our family and friends that we're sorry. That and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life in the fucking coward. Only that or me, right?
Tommy, you need to get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah. That's what I told
you. I've never met another immune person. You?
I get behind me. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because they were tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
years, things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. There's so messy left to be this.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that. He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him? Anything worthwhile? Actually, Abby? No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something. This hospital? Gonna go now?
We have a lead.
At least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too.
What? Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
All right.